శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్య వర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదాహృది నమో నారాయణ. వి హవ్ ఎంజాయిడ్ సో ఫార్ 4 వర్సెస్ ఆఫ్ ముకుందమాల. వి విల్ ఎంజాయ్ టుడే ద 5th వర్స్ ఆఫ్ కులసేకర పెరుమాళ్స్ కులసేకర ఆళ్వార్స్ వండర్ఫుల్ 40 వర్స్ called Mukundamala, the garland of verses on Mukunda, Lord Sriman Narayana. Mukunda means the one who grants moksham. Moksham dadati iti Mukundaha in Sanskrit. So, the 5th verse. Nasta dharme na vasu nichaye naiva kamo paboge యద్యత్ భవ్యం భవతు భగవన్ పూర్వకర్మానురూపం ఏతత్ ప్రార్థ్యం మమ బహుమతం జన్మ జన్మాంతరేపి త్వత్పాదాంబోరుహ యుగ గథ నిశ్చల భక్తిరస్తు. సో ఇన్ ద 4th వర్స్ ఆళ్వార్ మెన్షన్డ్ దట్ హీ ఈజ్ నాట్ ప్రేయింగ్ ఫార్ He is not praying to his lotus feet to get rid of the samsaric afflictions or the samsaric grief, samsaric sorrow. He is not praying to him, praying to Perumal to prevent or to avoid the naraka vedane, naraka punishment, the punishment in naraka logam. He is not also offering to enjoy the celestial beauties in Swargalokam. But now, Perumal says, okay, if you are not interested in that, at least you can perform Dharma Anushtanam. And Nityaka, the Dharma Anushtanams, thereby the fruits of your Dharma Anushtanam, you can get the Artham, the pleasures out of the earnings that you have from the Anushtanam, from the daily duties. So whatever that comes, are you not interested in that? Are you not desirous of the fruits of your action, the duties? The answer is no, not that. Nandane napi, no. Bhavayayam bhavantam, I am interested only in bhavayayam bhavantam, means dhyanam of your lotus feet. That's all. That's why I am praying. Nasta dharme. Hey Bhagavan, the one who is with 6 kalyana gunas. Jnana bala aishwarya virya sakti tejas. Bhagavan definition means the one with 6 gunas. Jnana bhakti. Jnana bala aishwarya virya sakti tejas. 6 gunas. Bhagavan. Hey Bhagavan, dharme, in dharma, I am not interested in the acquisition of wealth by performing dharma anushtanam, not desirous of. Vasu nichaye, I am not interested in dhana samuham, the material wealth. And na asta, no desire. Dharme, in ఆముష్మిక సాధన ధర్మం నా ఆస్థ ఐ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ డిజైర్. వసు నిచయే ఇన్ ద ఐహిక సాధన ధన సమూహం ద వెల్త్ మెటీరియల్ వెల్త్ వరల్డ్లీ వెల్త్ మెటీరియల్ ప్లెషర్స్ నా ఆస్థ నో డిజైర్. కామోపభోగే ద కామ అనుభవం యాజ్ ద పురుషార్థం ఐహిక పురుషార్థం ద కామ అనుభవం I am not interested. Na asta. Okay. Purva karma anurupam. Whatever the result of my purva karmas, because of the past, present karma which I have accrued over eons, over so many births. Yadyat bhavyam bhavatu. Yadyat bhavyam. Whatever that comes out of my past karma, present karma, let it come. Bhavatu, let it come. But janma janmantarepi, in all my births, in this birth and all my future births, janma janmantarepi, patvat padamboruha yugagata, in your pair of lotus feet only. Bhakti, the bhakti, the devotion towards your lotus feet in this birth as well as in my all my future birth, nischala astu, it has to be sthiram, firm, steadfast, fully committed, always astu irukkavendum, should be there. And yetat mama bahumatam prarthyam, yetat means that is what mama bahumatam, my most desirous object of prarthyam, of prayer. Prarthyam prarthika takkade, my prayer, my prayer, my most desirous prayer, the most desirous object in my prayer should be, what is that? Please listen to me. Alvar tells Perumal that it's the bhakti on your lotus feet, not the dharma anushtanam, not the fruits of dharma anushtanam, not the kama bhogam that comes out of dharma anushtanam. So dharmam, artham, kamam, not even moksham, all these things are not, I am not desirous of. All that I am desirous of is the intense bhakti should be always present in me. Not just this birth, in all my births, janma janmantarepi, let it be there. And let the, because of karma vasana, whatever that comes, so be it, I don't care. I need to undergo the punishment because of my karma vasanas, karma which I have committed. However, all that I am praying to you, which is the most desirous of object of my prayer, is to have nischalam, sthiram, always intense, sthiram, firm, determined bhakti on your lotus feet. That's all. Tutpadamboruga yukagata. What a wonderful prayer Alvar is seeking in this verse. And he says, even, okay, but should you not do any work? Of course, you need to do work, but it should not for swarga sukhanubhavam. It should not be for that. It should be like Bhagavat Prityartham. And swasmai supriteye swayameva karayiti. It should be with that sattviga tyagam. The karmanushtanams need to be performed. Sarvam krishnarpanamastu. Then you perform your duty. And that's what Alvar means here. Ninnaye tan vendi neel selvam vendadan. Tannaye tan vendum selvam pol mayatal. Minnaye share digiri vittuvakko tamma. Ninnaye tan vendi nirpan adiyene. O Chakrapani, the one who holds Chakrayudam, and the one who is in vittuvakkode Emberuman, and even I am desirous of you alone, and I am not desirous of any other material wealth, even though the wealth comes to me on its own accord. That's because of your maya. And even if you are not planning or willing to accept me, but I still want to attain and reach you only. And I am not interested in the wealth which is chasing me on its own accord. Ninnaye tan vendi neel selvam vendana. That was Swami's plea in Perumal Thirumazhi, Kulasekar Alvar. And Perumal says, but same like you, Maharaja Yayati, he asked the Puru, his son, to hand over his youth to the father. He requested the son to give the youth to the father so that he can enjoy few more decades of his youth and be happy in this life. And the Brahma Rishi, Vishwamitra, Tapo Nishtar, he said, Aho Ratra Padeshena Gatam Samvatsara Dasha. Aho Ratra Padeshena Gataha Samvatsara Dasha. Kama Mohabi Bhutasya Vignoyam Samupastita. Vishwamitra, he was immersed in Kama Moham for almost 10 years and he felt that he just spent one day and one night with Menaka. He thought it was just a day or a night with Menaka, but 10 years had already passed and his penance was interrupted. When Puru or when Yayati, the king, Vishwamitra, the rishi, when they underwent all this Kama Bhogam, why not you? And Pulasekara Alvar says, Naiva Kamopa Bhogen, Naiva, Yevakaram. Yevakaram means I am taking a vow, a pledge, a shapatam that I am not interested in Kama Bhogam. Not sensual pursuits, no bodily urge. I have gotten rid of it because I know something which is much more blissful, much more pleasurable, much more bhogyam, much more sweetest, much more peranandam. Kamam is sitrinbam. This is perinbam. Alavila and alavila perinbam. And that is what I am desirous of. And okay, you may say you have committed so many papams in your past life, so don't think that you would be enjoying the peranandam now. You have to undergo the punishment because of your past karma. So be it. Anubhavaika anubhavaika nashyam sukha dukha hetu, because of my purva karma bandham, purva karma vasham, let it come. I would be happy that the karmas are getting dissolved. I would enjoy that. But even sukha dukkham, let it come. But all that I want is that you intense devotion at your lotus feet. And you know very well, because you are the one who is hridayantagartam, hridayantargatam. In the cavity of my heart, you are the one who is staying as the indweller, as the antaryami. You very well know, what do I think? What do I want? What do I need? What am I praying for? Hey Bhagavan, you have Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas, the six gunas. Let the Sukha Dukkha Hetu come. I have no shokam. And Tatpada Bhakti Jnana Abhyam Palam Anyatra Yachayet. Tatpada Bhakti. I need only the Bhakti on your feet. Tatpada bhakti jnana abhyam palam anyat kadachana na yachet purusho vishnum yachana nashyati dhruvam. Means one should not ask Perumal for anything other than the bhakti and jnanam on his lotus feet. One can beg for that. For what? For the intense bhakti, unflinching bhakti, unconditional faith on him, on his lotus feet, and the uninterrupted devotion and bhakti and jnanam on his lotus feet. Emperuman's Trivadi, one can beg, one can ask, one can pray, but not anything else. That's the slokam which talks about, and that is what is referred to by Vyakhyata here, the commentator on this for Kulasekara Alvar's plea. And his plea is to have tut padamboruga yuga gatasati. The padambor, the tamarai pol sprihaniyamana trivadi. Like the red lotus, to look at itself is so beautiful, so nice, so majestic, so soft, so tender, so sweet, so such a blissful anubhavam to see and enjoy.
And
it also cleanses of us. Subhashraya Tirumeni, Subhashraya Tiruvadi. And that Nishchala, it has to be Nishchala, Stiram, firm, not flickering. Just for 1 second, think of lotus feet and then look at the TV. No. And it's not Devata Antragatam. It is only Devaris. It's not somebody else. Devaris Sharanaravinda Yugagatam should be Nishchalam. And that is what is prayed. And he is asking to the Shadgunya Paripurnan, Sri Mukundan. Shadgunya means the 6 gunas. Jnanam, Balam, Aishwaryam, Viryam, Shakti, Tejas. The 6 gunas that constitute the definition of Bhagavan. Bhagavan means these 6 gunas should be there. Not just because somebody has the name Bhagavan doesn't mean that they are Bhagavan. The one Sriman Narayana who has got these 6 gunas, Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Shakti, Tejas, he is the one to be called Bhagavan, Sri Mukunda, and he prays for that. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Alvar Emperumanar Desigan Tripitikale Sharanam Namo Narayana Adiyan.